Hello everybody, my name is Alpha, and hang on.
Oh no!
Hello everybody, my name is Alpha, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, I was trying to do my intro before, but I realized that my little light over there wasn't turned on. So I got up to go turn it on, and I actually dropped the controller, and it fired off one of my shells. Ain't that just lovely? But, for now, I'm going to pop this in. I am going to do this thing. I'm going to untwist my cords.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. No, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this.
Yeah, I've seen that joy before.
It's taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's going to be fun. Just you wait.
So here's the thing. I don't. Obviously, there's a chance I can die to this. Obviously, it's going to be possible that I can die. I'm going to end up dying in some way or another, but what I don't think is that there's going to be some kind of monster that'll kill me. So that's a sprinkler system.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Yeah, I don't think there's going to be a monster here.
Fuck you.
Because that wouldn't be very fun. At least that wouldn't be very fun for Lucas if I died from some kind of monster in here. Be so much more fun if I died to one of his contraptions. So he's not going to kill me off that way. Oh, dear God. Let's try the winding key. Ah. Doesn't fit? Okay. Get wet! There's gonna be a way for me to light the candle, I can almost guarantee. Hi, friend. Oh boy. Oh, I need to give him a pen. He needs something to write with. No water is coming out. That's lovely.
Fucking disgusting.
It's not the grossest thing I've had to deal with in this. Dirty telescope. That's nice. There we go. Look at all this crap just dumped on the fucking floor. Oh, I'm on a timer, ain't I? I'm on a fucking timer, ain't I? Oh dear God. I am. I'm on a goddamn timer. I'm gonna regret this. This is gonna kill me. Here. So what's the point of this? Now, I readily admit, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what to do here. Is that still spread? I think it stopped spreading at least. Wait, hang on. I wonder. Scorpion? Is there a crow here? Yeah, there's a crow. And there's anything like a snake. No, so it's not going to be that. Okay. Definitely confused. That's where I need to go to do that. This is gas. This is probably going to kill me if I take my lit candle anywhere near it, but goddamn it, it's my only lead. I'm going to try it. I think I actually did try it at one point. So, that won't stop coming out. There's a code somewhere. I admit, I'm confused. What is this, just rope? Oh yeah, that was just rope. Put that out just in case. I wouldn't put it past this guy to put a pocket of gas somewhere. That's gonna just blow me up. Hello. Happy. Birthday. Okay, I think I know what to do here. No. No, I know what to do. I'm stupid. Oh, you twisted bastard. Oh, you twisted bastard. I mean, you can't hold it properly. Oh. It's missing a finger. Oh. I remember when Mark played the demo, there's that mannequin finger, and apparently no one could figure out what it was for. That was alluding to this. That's what that was about. So there must be a finger in here somewhere. Okay, there's got to be something to do with this. Okay, so there's got to be a hint to that somewhere. Fuck off. Maybe if I take this here. One of these is gonna be filled with gas. One of these is gonna be filled with gas. One's probably gonna have the mannequin finger, but one of these is gonna be filled with gas. Oh, I am nervous. Why is my ear ringing? That's not something from the game. That's my ear. Actual ear ringing. Come on. Hit me with it already. I mean, they wouldn't just put this in here like this. For no reason. Like, oh hey, you pop the balloons at the, you touch them with the fire. They did that on purpose. This is what I'm meant to do. Or it's not, and I just wasted. Oh, wait, there's more. Pushed all these out here. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. There's so many balloons. I can't pop these. So I need to get the valve for that, but to do that, I need to get the password to the door, which I'll probably get from... the thing in there, which I'll get the password to from the clown, which I need to find a finger for. Find a finger. Wait, is there a thing down here? Thing I messed with down here? I was able to interact with that once. Yo, Locust, did you forget to give me something? Did you forget to put the finger down in here? It's down here somewhere. I'm just too stupid to find it. Crap. You know, I'm going to be so pissed off if I was right and it is in the balloon and the last balloon that it's in is just out of my reach right now. Be difficult to open without the password, but you're not going to let me even try. Okay. So I suppose I can try and muscle my way through it. Or I can try and figure out the puzzle to that. There's gotta be some kind of clue or something that I'm missing. I wonder. Birth. Okay, let's see what we got here. We've got a reaper, we've got an apple, we got a baby, we got a scorpion, we got... I don't know what that is. We got something hanging, we got a crow, we got a syringe, we got a lantern. There's some sort of clue around here to that. That'd be another story. Is this even a real cake? There's gotta be some kind of clue in this. I just realized there's gotta be some kind of clue. noose, that, and that. Duh. Duh. Oh my god. A straw doll? What do I do with this? Burn the doll? Oh, here we go. Here's your finger. I don't like that you did that. It's gonna take my blood as the ink. Loser. Yeah, clever, Lucas. I don't know how you wired that. Okay, what he did is he kind of wired that to where when the finger was in place, it would do something different. Very clever. Don't know how you did that, but that was clever. I'm gonna die, ain't I? All this stuff here? Turn it. Okay, so this was supposed to happen. Happy birthday, you crazy fuck. Okay, so I thought for a second there, I thought I did that wrong, because I was playing in my head what ways I could do that differently. Because I was thinking like, oh hey, maybe if I do all the other stuff I need to do before I grab the little key turn thing, because technically that could be the last thing I get. To get that, and do the thing with everything else as much as I can before the oil spread, and maybe I could get out of there alive. But no, I did everything right. Coming. Okay, back here. I can now put this up. I don't need this anymore. I'm gonna save my game. And I'm gonna go to the party. Gonna go say hi to Lucas. Gonna put some bullets in his head. So I got some for that. I got none for that. I got something for this. Let's do it. Here though, thumping beats, got ourselves a party going on here. Look, glow paint. Let's play. Got ourselves a regular rave going on here. Alright, sit back, watch some tunes. It's on.
Ethan. Ethan.
Yeah.
Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got something for you.
What you got for me?
Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
It's the serum.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special.
Oh, don't.
You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So
we do? Let us!
So Ethan. Ethan.
Yeah?
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You don't need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Oh, I hear.
Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
I say bring it on. I whoop your father. I whoop your mother. Nice.
Fuck.
Very mature. Very mature there, Lucas. Okay, God only knows what kind of traps he's got laying around here. What'd you look at that? I'm not sure, but I think that's a breakable box. It's not. This is, though. Uh-huh. Oh, Lucas. You think this is my first rodeo? Look here, we got ourselves another one. How much you want to bet someone's gonna be chasing me through here, gonna make me run back through this and forget about it? Nice. How much you want to bet that gonna happen? I'm sorry, but who is in here with me? Okay. I can slip under there. I just don't know if I can slip past this one. No, I can't slip past that. That's right in the way. Okay, so my question is, I'm willing to take a death here. Just to test this.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye.
Wasn't sure if I could get away with that or not. But I want to conserve my ammo, even though I know now I can blast these things. Thought for sure that'd be a trap. I hear you.
What you got against Christ, Ethan?
Oh, nothing. They have all sorts of goodies for me. I just know you're just enough of an asshole that you booby trap them. Oh, I see that.
Careful now. They fight back.
Lucas, you think I don't see what you're doing here? Forcing me to use all my ammo. That ain't gonna work. There's gotta be a way to get an angle. Let me just sneak on through here.
Ooh, guess I'm gonna have to step up my game.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You think this is gonna be enough to slow me down? You some kind of stupid. Oh no, not this.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you try 0814?
I don't know.
No. 0621.
Don't fuck with me.
514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
What is this here? You said one was 0612.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Okay.
need to find the password.
So I think any one of them would have activated that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, what have I got? I got black powder. I can make more bullets, but I'm gonna go with health. This time. Locus. What are you gonna do when I catch you, huh? Oh, you motherfucker! Lucas! Close. You almost got me that time. Shit! That almost got me! Crap. Crap, I shouldn't have done that while I was along the trail of the wire. He is systematically making me use up all of my damn ammo on this. Steroids. Damn. Let me just shoot myself full of this. Keep my ears open. Eyes open, ears open. Hi. Come on. There you are. Hear you. I hear you. I just can't fucking see you. Oh, there you are. Yo, gunpowder. Handy that. Now, I don't see him sticking those little diamond strings up where all these enemies are. Way too damn easy for these guys to just trigger everything and ruin the fun. Safe room. Oh, sweet. Gimme. You know what would be helpful at this juncture? Some chem fluid. That would be helpful. Eh, whatever. Stick that in there. Save the game. And press on. Nice and slow. Probably not moving as quickly as some people would like. Hello. But hey, I'm gonna stay alive. Yeah, chem fluid. I'm well off enough on bullets that I don't feel the need, or at least the immediate need, to craft more. Ooh, strong chem fluid. Now, I say that, but I'm also not going to pass up an opportunity for more strong bullets. Can't reach that. So you guys are for me. That's what I thought. Oh, nice. It's not much. Got any info you want to relay to me, Lucas? Wanna maybe fuck with me some more? Convenient. Trying to keep my ears open here. Dear God, what's the catch? Crap. That's the catch.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
Dear God.
Fuck you too.
Dear God, what did you let loose in here? Oh, hello. Hello, sir. Oh, Grody. Grody. Just die. Yeah, I'm doing just fine. Shut it, shut up. Fuck off. Nope. Oh, sure. I don't mind being a wingman. Yeah, I don't help mind you. I wouldn't mind helping you find a girlfriend. You're a pretty cool guy. Hey, you're smart. You can build all kinds of cool stuff. You're just kind of crazy and infected. We can work on that. I can work with that. Ugh. I wonder, did I have the option to just skip that? Did I have the option to just ignore him completely? Like, just get around him and hop on the elevator. Oh! Hi! You know, I would have liked to have gone back and say, but okay, I can keep going. I can come say hi. And a fuck are you? Oh dear God, don't be Zoe. Okay, how much supplies are in? Or, yeah, gotta go health. I got nothing to heal with. I kinda wanna head back down this way just so I can save. Cause the save point's this way. Oh boy. Oh boy. Go on. Okay, I got how many coins? I got a total of 7 antique coins right now. I'm gonna stick you in there because I have no need for the supplements. I never hold on to any chem fluid long enough to do anything with it anyway. Either way, I'm going to save this right here. And I'm going to cut this right here. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Later.